Hey everyone, got the new Batman here. Just unlocked on the west coast of the United States, so thought I'd do a playthrough and record it all and put it on YouTube. So let's get this thing started here. Pretty excited, been waiting obviously like everyone for this game. Let's see. I'm gonna make it easy for the playthrough, just so I can get through quick. I'm gonna be quiet during the cutscenes too, because I want people to be able to listen to them, not have me talking. So, here we go, new story.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Okay, so I guess I just took control of the cop here. And someone's smoking. in the diner. What a douchebag. I'm guessing that's him. Whoa.
Excuse me, sir.
This is gonna get bad. Whoa. Holy crap. That scared me. Not gonna lie. What the hell? Okay, this is insane. It just went all zombies on me. This game's insane already.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse, not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
That's me. I'm Batman. So, now I'm officially, like, in-game. What does this do? Okay, RB. Okay. Grapple. I've never played the, other two games. I need to go back and do that, but... Okay, I see, like, exclamation point. Okay, so you hold the glide. I'm gonna go to the exclamation point. Oh, then you can grapple? That's sick. Evacuation. Batman will take care of Scarecrow. Oh my gosh, this is awesome. Okay, so I'm guessing I have to get up there. Damn, grappling is really fun in this. Aw. Okay, so I gotta get to the bat signal. Maybe I just...
I think this is gonna be one special Halloween.
How do I get up there? There we go.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
So I have to rescue a missing cop. Okay. This way.
Arkham City was fun, but this is another level. I got a taste of Scarecrow's fear gas once. I really...
Oh man, that was fun. It was a nice grapple. This is awesome. This is so fun. Own him. So it like auto locks on him, I guess. Okay, where's the target? Oh. Nice. How do I run? Oh, finishing move. Okay. So I just got some XP. That's cool. Rescue this
guy.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Even the odds, left button. Okay.